I'm either gonna rob somebody or I'm gonna kill a deer tomorrow.
Sometimes the best thing a bow hunter can do is to move on. It's not easy leaving familiar territory, and it's difficult figuring out new areas. All I know is what works for me, and sometimes it starts at ground zero.
We did it, dude. We finally did it. Sorry to get emotional on you guys, but man, we've been working so hard.